Welcome to day 87 of Stay at Home with Stanley. And we're going to do a little exercise today, indoors, obviously, because it's been a bit wet. We're going to practice out moving forward and reversing. I think last time we did this, we just did reverse. So I'm trying to put the two bits together because we've been working quite a bit on Stanley's heel work, haven't we? So I thought we'd do a little bit forwards and backwards. I'm going to use my hand because going forwards is fine. He's following my leg really nicely, isn't he? Hey? But what he finds when he goes backwards is sometimes he goes into a sit, don't you? Oh, you tired! Goes into a sit. So what happens is I'm using my hand touch to make him go backwards, and I'm adding the word reverse because he's starting to understand what that means in terms of going backwards. He's staring at the floor, I don't know what he's staring at. So we'll just show you quickly what we've been doing. Again, I've used a little narrow corridor here in the kitchen because it's more likely he's going to stay straight. But I want him that if my left leg moves forward, he follows. If my legs go backwards, I want him to follow the leg going backwards. So, just a little short exercise tonight, but we thought it'd be a bit of fun. Okay, so let's have a go, shall we? Okay, ready? Here we go, Stanley. Okay, so we'll do the forward bit. It's quite good at this. Ready? Reverse. Yes! Good boy. Okay. Good boy. What's down there? Reverse. Nice. And what's nice there is he's touching my hand, but then he's also taking my hand, his nose off my hand, so it's not relying on my hand moving to make him go backwards. Okay, so that again. Good boy. And reverse. Oh, we did a little sit. So we'll go forward again, so we don't feed that. Reverse. Yes. If it goes wrong, I'm just going to make sure we do it again. A couple more of those. Okay. Good boy. And reverse. Yes. Nice. Good boy. Okay. And do you want your favourite toy as a little reward? Mrs. Dolly? Yes, Mrs. Dolly. So sometimes what I will do, if he's had done something really, really good and he loves this doll for some reason, is sometimes I just get the doll out and we play a little bit with the doll. So it's not only always relying on, little bits of food. But yes, that's lovely. So you did well there, Stanley. Well done. We had one sit, which is quite good because I think last time we did it, we had quite a lot of him sitting down. So we're starting to realise I want him to move a bit further back. We've only got a short space here to work in, but I wanted him to work out that moving backward would get the reward. So, short video for tonight. Again, very busy week. We'll explain a bit more. We've just been doing lots and lots of things. So we'll do some more tomorrow. I'm hoping to do some more outside. Just the weather just seems to be slightly against us at the moment. Keep getting caught in a lot of rain and thunder and things. So have a lovely Thursday evening. And we'll see you again on Friday for more Stay at Home with Stanleys. Okay, bye. Where's Stanley gone? Where's he gone? He says bye. Gonna do shelter. Ready? You're gonna do a shelter. Do you want your dolly? Do you want your dolly? Oh, my dolly, he says. I want to go to bed with my dolly. Okay, see you later. Bye. Good boy. He's a good boy. Have you go. See you later.